I was on my way to meet one of the founder and CEO of a platform. Being a platform itself, right, what is important is also whatever we always been saying, trust, passion, and reliability. So let's go and meet up with him and let's see what he can pursue. Hi guys, so right now right I have here right are the two founders of the platform Propify. Okay, we have Leon and also Garance over here. Okay, so say hi guys.
Hi.
Hi.
So right itself right, like I actually say for Space Editor itself right, we actually focus on three things. One is passion. The other one is the trust that we actually have for with people, and also the last thing is that reliability. I find that these guys have it. So right now we are just sitting here, and then maybe I can actually get them to share about their platform on Propify and what you'll be expecting when you actually see them in the market. So yeah. Maybe you all can share.
Okay. Thanks, bro. So basically, this is our whole Propify platform. ID is just one of the verticals. We are a one-stop e-commerce marketplace when it comes to home services. So, you know, just look at it. You can have your home. Everything is so convenient. When you want services, it's just a click on your mobile phone. You need a reno loan, you need a mortgage loan, you don't have to worry. Why? Because we have our own e-wallet and payment gateway. We will secure your payments, we will protect merchants as well as consumers. We have tied up with 16 major banks in Singapore in terms of reno loan as well as mortgage loans. So check out our website, we are launching in July.
So John and Garance, maybe I can actually ask you all right. Okay, so in Singapore itself right, there are a few platforms that actually support such services. Now what actually makes you all different from what we actually see in the market currently, and then why people should really check you all out?
Okay, I think it goes back to consumers. We want to not only protect consumers but also protect merchants.
Okay.
We got a very good rating system, and you know, the whole AI is artificial intelligence and machine learning. We want to make sure whereby you know, you don't waste your time as a ID company to, you know, a business that doesn't fit your portfolio.
Okay.
So we want you to give, Propify is here to give you direct business.
Okay.
And we grow together as two entities.
Okay.
We are not you know, you are not a merchant. Any merchant that's on board us, we are partners.
So the meaning of on board is that you guys actually filter and check the companies or the merchants before you actually invite them, or like many platforms in the market whereby anyone who wants to jump aboard, as long as they pay a fee, they'll be on board.
Oh. Propify is totally different. You know, we only get business from you when you get business. So we get a cut out of every successful transaction. Because for us, we want to give confidence to our consumers. And you know, you don't have to worry about things like payment and all that, because we have our own
tissue water
as well as payment gateway.
So it acts as a security for homeowners and also anyone who actually on board for your platform for any services, is that their payment is secured and then they do not need to worry about hit and run cases.
Precisely. And also, you know, convenience. I spoke about convenience whereby, you know, if let's say a consumer needs a reno loan, they can do it via Lokify. And you know, I've protected consumers' interest as well as merchants' interest.
So I'll actually ask Garance.
Yep.
So being the one of the founders, okay, what do you actually hope Lokify to be able to value at? Be it for merchants or for homeowners. But I believe that in the current market, homeowners or clients that are actually looking for services are more important. How do you actually look at in the next 1 year that you all hope to achieve to actually to bring out the assurance and the security that your clientele base will just grow more and more?
Well, I think what Leon earlier shared a lot is about the partners that we are going to work with, right? But for myself, I think I want to share a lot of experiences that as a new homeowner, I actually went through. So, you see, it's not just about ID. I was also sharing with you guys earlier on, right? Is that it comes to a stage whereby we are now very reliant on Google search. But sometimes when you do Google search, there are too many on it and you don't know which one exactly is good, which one you would you prefer to use. So I think one form of security we want to provide to our consumers is that through the Lokify platform, you are able to see reviews given by other users as well. And at the same time, what he has already mentioned earlier on, we review our partners, we ensure that these partners are reliable. We know that they have done many jobs before. So these are telltale signs that they can get the job well done. So for users like ourselves, in the next 1 year, what we really want to grow this business is to ensure that the moment you have some problems at home, whether is it a leakage on your pipes, or whether your water heater spoiled, or whether your fan broke down, you know, you can just basically go on to Lokify, look for one of the services, and then be so sure that these are people that other users have used before and have good feedback. So in the next 1 year, what I really want to do is to ensure that the partners that we are onboarding as well as the users that are going to use will experience a seamless experience and also will go through something that is not giving them more problems than easing their headaches. So I hope that answers the question.
Yeah,
and of course, with this, I appreciate what we have been able to achieve here today. We'll be sharing with each other our experiences and our targets as well. So thank you very much.
Yeah, thank you so much, Karen. So I will actually also say that Lokify also don't easily actually get partners on board.
Yes, certainly.
Also, I also say that Space Editor is also one of the first few companies that is by invitation.
No, I will only say one thing. Space Editor will always be our trusted partner.
Thank you so much. Thank you. So I think we have come to the end. And also, I hope you guys actually enjoy this part. Okay, thank you so much, Garance.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Leon.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we'll say goodbye to everybody. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Bye.
Bye.
See you.
Bye.
Cheers.
As you can see, be it whichever industry or business that you are in, three modern things that is very especially very important to us, myself, and also to the people that we actually work with. Trust is very important to us. It's always number one. Followed by passion and also reliability. So I hope that the sharing that we had earlier actually will benefit any, all of you who actually watch this vlog. Yeah, see you guys next time. Bye!